To all of the mothers who are about to be very offended, thank you. Why are you a YouTuber? I'm not a hater, I just hate your vids and your voice. You look uglier than my ass, no offense. Does she have cancer? Because I don't want to make fun of her if she does. She's so effing annoying. Your claws are so ugly, maybe you need to go into a model class. Your claws look like pajamas. You don't know what you're wearing. You look good to you, you look bad to me. Roses are red, violets are blue, porn up is down, size of a brown will do. Her face is a rip-off, so sad. Nice, funky forehead, but head. Totally stupid. I hack to you with a passion thumbs up. Her face carrots me, she nans her makeup. She has a uniboob. I'm pretty sure her vagina smells like cat food. That one's accurate. You might think that I'm hurt or I'm feeling abused, but I'm not. I'm getting paid from your comments and views. So keep the comments coming, but here's some help before you go insulting people. Maybe learn how to spell. Dum-da-dum, dum-da-dum, you sound so dumb. Dum-dum, you sound so dumb. Blaine Ballinger's collarbones are pissing me off. I don't know why I hate them so much. They're 8-year-olds watching this. She looks fat, but so pretty. I think she might be a dude. You remind me of a raisin because you have wrinkles and everyone hates you. You look like Murata, you look like Miranda. Are you Miranda? Are you Amanda? Are you Miranda? Are you a marinade sings? No offense. You know, I'm not a marinade, so none taken. You might think that I'm hurt or I'm feeling abused, but I'm not. I'm getting paid from your comments and views. So keep the comments coming, but here's some help.